the thyroid is moderately hypocagenic and inhomogeneous. There are multiple discrete lesions within. The pattern of the discrete areas was identical to that of the non-lesional part of the thyroid. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The discrete areas are probably not nodules in pathological sense.